It is very dark in here in this aquarium, and from what I can see in the screen, it's looking really good. But 100% of the footage in this video was filmed on the DJI Osmo Pocket 3, so you can get a gauge of how it does with low light performance.